What's up everybody, welcome back to my laboratory where safety is number one priority, and for today's video I got here Levitation platform. Let's see what this is all about. Boom! Whoa, that looks cool. You know, every time I buy something online, you never know how big it's going to be. Okay, let's plug this in and plug it into the wall. Boom, look at that. That whole thing have light up. Turn it off, turn it on, and it's light up. Let's look at it close up. Now, what I'm whoa! That thing magnetizes a lot. What if I turn it off? Yeah, it magnetizes as well. Turn it on. Let's start. Oh my gosh. I'm going to destroy it before I'm going to figure it out how to use it. I wonder which side up do I supposed to hold it on. Maybe I'm holding it upside down. This is, I don't understand what it says over here. Maybe I should try to, nope. Okay, that's it. Whoa, that's actually super easy. Look at that. Ah, squished my finger. Man, it was so easy the first time. Why is it so hard now? You gotta find the sweet spot. Whoa, look at that. Let me see if I can spin it. Whoa, it spins so much. Let's try to lift it. Ah! Whoa, what happened? Whoa, that's so cool. Look at that. Oh, I guess I cannot turn it sideways. I have seen online levitation platforms that you can actually turn it sideways. But that's so cool. Let me find a sweet spot. I love that. This is such an easy one. Unless I just store it before I'm gonna be able to put it to the test. Here you go. And look, I can spin it. I can spin it really, really well. Look at that. It actually spins a lot. And I have right here a little NASCAR car. Let me put it over here. Whoa, look at that. It's just levitating. That's so boss. This is like the coolest toy. Look how much it's lifting off of the ground and holding it, no problem. That's so awesome. Let me try to put a coin on top of it. Let's see if it's going to fall off or not. Whoa, it's holding a coin and the car. That's so awesome. That coin is 1 ounce and the car is whatever, probably at least an ounce as well. So that's really cool. Wow, look at that. Let me put a hand to it. You see, there's no tricks at all. So awesome. I can just spin it. And it's gonna spin and levitate. Wow, this is the best platform I ever had. That's so cool. Let's see what happens if we turn it off. It's levitating anyway, even though we turned it off. That's so weird. I love it. Wow, what about if we unplug it? Ah! Okay, if we unplug it, then it's gonna fall off. So you have to keep it plugged in. Okay, let's see if it can hold the grenade. Oh, never mind, the grenade is already metal. There's no way it's going to hold the grenade. Or will it? Let's put it to the center. It want to hold it, it's just kind of bouncing sideways. Let me center it even better. Wow, no way, that'd be so epic if it holds a grenade. Wow, guys, look at it. It's actually a levitating grenade. Not that high as the other object, because it's just too heavy, but look at it, it's actually levitating. Wow, that's so cool. Guess what, guys, that should be a thumbnail, don't you think? That's just so awesome, wow. But it's not as high levitating, but you get the idea. It can hold way more than 3 ounces. Not as epic as other stuff, but wow. Look, I can even turn it and stuff. That grenade is levitating back and forth. That's so awesome. By the way, that's not a real grenade. This is just a dummy grenade. It's empty on the inside. Wow, isn't it awesome? Definitely a coolest levitation state because it can hold up has a lot of weight. Don't worry guys, it's not a real grenade. As you can see, it's hollow on the inside, just a practice one. And as you can see, without a heavy object, it can levitate a lot higher. I love this thing, look at it. It's just, it's such a weird feeling touching it, and it's like bouncing back and forth and resisting. So weird. Whoa, this is like a hoverboard for your fingers.